Greetings and salutations, you guys. It's Hidden here. Welcome to a new video. Today we're going to be running errands and also going thrifting. So actually I'm sitting in front of Lineage trading right now. I wasn't going to go in, but I was going to FedEx and I was like, wait a minute, it's on the way. So I'm going to just pop in really quick. I think they're having a dollar sale right now, which is pretty cool. So I'm going to go inside and see if they're still having the dollar sale of items. Like they have like clothing pieces that are a dollar, shoes and stuff, I think. So they were supposed to be having it for Memorial Day. I don't know if they're still having it, so I'm going to go inside and check, but also check to see what new bags they might have. I can't bring the camera in though. They don't allow filming. So I'll show you guys if I end up getting anything. All right, we are back inside the car. I'm sweating. It is hot. Well, it's not super hot, but it's like, what temperature is it? It's 81 degrees. I don't know. It was like in the 60s like 2 days ago, and then now it's like 80 something. The weather is so up and down. It's like my body can't get used to it. I don't know what's happening. But I just got back in the car. It was awesome at Lineage Trading. I got a bunch of dollar clothing pieces. I think I got around like 20 something pieces of clothing. So I think that's awesome. I'm either going to send them to V to resell for me, because I feel like I can't resell clothing that well. Like I can only resell like certain things. Other things, like I'm just like, it's hard for me because I don't really sell clothing that much. Or I'm gonna run like dollar auctions on Whatnot, and I think I might do dollar auctions today since today's last day for dollar shipping on Whatnot. So I might do that, and then whatever doesn't sell is sent to V. But I think I got some pretty good stuff. I got some Lululemon, I got these Stella McCartney workout pants for Adidas, and I got St. John, and just like a bunch of cute stuff. I'm gonna let my sister run through everything because I feel like literally everything I got is in her size and see if she wants anything. And then after that, I'm just gonna sell the rest. So it's all good. Now we're gonna head over to FedEx, and then we're gonna go to Veterans Thrift. So today's a fun day. All right, let's go. All right, I just got to the Goodwill. I decided to stop by really quick because last time I was here, I was in shock that they didn't have any handbags. So I wanted to see if they still didn't have any. Okay, they kind of have more now, I guess, than they did before. Is this a Coach? Oh, this is like a Coach double zip bag. The handles are a hot mess though. It's a double zip one too. I wonder how much they're asking for this. 25? I don't know how to repair this. Like all the stitching's coming out. Okay, I'm like kind of excited that they actually have more stuff to choose from today. Because last time I came in, there was like literally nothing. But here's a Coach bag. This one is probably like 20 something also. This one's 30. Kind of like an older style. So not really my favorite. Here's a Michael Kors. This one has pen marks. This is also a vintage style, but this one's like kind of cool. Like that'd be like a fun like laying out by the pool, like vacation kind of bag. I like the color of this, but that's just pleather. Do we have any of the leather pieces? Here's another one of those. Yellow ones, but in pink. Is this a Madewell? No. It's a Target, I think. I don't know what it is, but it looks like one. Oh, this one looks like a Celine, but this one's not a Celine. And it's pleather, but it's 10 bucks. I do love the style of this bag, though. I really want one of these Celine bags that are like this. I think they're called the Sangle, is the name, but this one has color transfer on it. I'm gonna see if I can find a Sangle online. They're such cute bags. I know they had like a really cute dupe at one point at like H&M, but again, pleather. But they were really cute. Okay, I looked at those. Guess that one's pleather. Is this also pleather? Yeah. Okay, well, this was good though. At least they did have some like actual leather bags, and they weren't all. It's a Fossil, $5.99. It's like a nylon one though. Victoria's Secret. I forgot that there's this side also.
Anything on this side? Not really. What is this? That is Iskov. It feels really nice. Oh, they do have a bunch of cards that they brought out. I don't know why I'm whispering, but I am. Do you think there'll be any? Oh wait, why is this kind of cool? They remind me of the little things that they have in the Philippines. I love riding in those. It's like literally so much fun, and it's so cheap. The best. Is this Pyrex? Vintage Pyrex. Oh, it is. I wonder if this print is worth anything. I know that like there's that one print that's like really expensive. Is it called like the atomic print or something? That's what I want to find, an atomic print. I'm gonna look up this guy right now. Pyrex. The pricing's all over the place. So I don't know. I'm not the best at selling Pyrex. But now I'm looking at the home decor pieces. Always looking for like a good vase or something. It's kind of fun. Oh wait, what is this? Wait, I just thrifted this same mug, but this one's broken. Italia. I wonder if there's any more. Let's take a look. Whoa, are these kind of cool? These look a little Anthropology-esque. $5.99 though, that's expensive. These are like Anthropology or like Bombay. Anyway, I couldn't find where the glasses were from, but they're expensive. Maybe if they were like a dollar each, I'd get them because they're really cute. But not for that price. These are cute. Those are $6.99 each. Expensive also. Look at that, $6.99. What? Okay, I don't remember them pricing cups and stuff that expensive here before, but I mean, I guess. Pyrex? No, anchor locking. Yeah, anchor locking is collectible too, right? Pecan daisies, is this Ray Dunn? Oh, this is cute. I like the flowers. You don't really see that too often. All right, looked it up. They're not too pricey, so I'm gonna leave them. Only these were $5.99 wherever they were from, but here they're $10. Yeah, they're I don't know. Last time I was here, I feel like the prices weren't that much. They just like increased these prices recently. I felt like Goodwill was like getting into the handbag game, and now they're getting into the cup game, I guess. Not my cups, they're gonna be so expensive. Spotted this desk from afar. This is actually a cute desk. I think this might be from Target, but that's not a bad price, $25. I'm probably gonna head out though. Now it's time to go to FedEx and Veterans. All right, just left the store. Didn't get anything, didn't see anything. So let's go to FedEx and then Veterans Thrift. All right, you guys, I literally got Princess barking. So let's go inside. Okay, I'm looking through the bags. I'm trying to go fast because a bunch of people are around me. So show you guys what I found. I was gonna get this Kate Spade. It's so cute, but like look at this. Like, I don't like it when the writing is, like, so gone. Plus, it was kind of expensive, so we're gonna wait on that one and see. What is this? Is this leather? $10. Interesting. This is truffle. Is this Zara? Yeah, it is truffle. Okay, too short for this. Halston vintage. No, not vintage, but I've seen that bag before. I do have two little bags. A Kate Spade and a Michael Kors. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get them, but I don't know, we'll see. This is a vintage Michael Kors for sure. $20. It's actually kind of cute, like a cute style. for like being a vintage style. Let's hold on to this. We'll think about it. And what is this guy? Just like a leather bag. The sack, Union Bay. It's like a basketball. Some more. I don't think that's leather. I just found this Rebecca Minkoff clutch for like $5. That's perfect. This is a polo bag. It looks like a Burberry. This looks like an Alexander McQueen, but I'm pretty sure it's not. If I could open it. Yeah, it's not. I think this is like a, looks almost like a Dior, but I think it's like missing the R. I think it just says Dio. Elliot Luca. Yeah, $15. Velour. This is the vintage Fossil. Steve Madden. Big Buddha. Alright, let's check out the rest of the store. I found this vintage Dior skirt. It's like damaged though. It's only $2, but it has like some holes right there. Could you like fix that though? I don't know. But I did find this red Valentino skirt, which is pretty interesting. I might get this, depending. I found these Tory Burch jeans right here for $60. And I think this was like the coolest piece. This is vintage Burberry's trench coat for $100, which I feel like is pretty cheap. And it comes with a belt still. I'm pretty sure it's authentic, but let me just check all the stuff. I think the Mike or the Marc Jacobs bag is gonna be on sale. What is that belt right there? I'm trying to see all the stuff. I think these are. No. Oh wait, Palm Court. Palm Court. Oh, God, I don't know what those are like. Okay, so I think I'm gonna get the Marc Jacobs bag. I finally went on sale a little bit. I think it's an okay price. We still have these Valentinos right here. $400, they're still pricey. But what size are they in case anyone's wondering? Usually it says on the sticker, but I don't see it. So maybe I'll ask to see them. I do think they might be authentic though. I haven't actually ever looked at them because they've always been so expensive, but. I had a couple people asking, so I took a look. They are a size 37, so these are priced at like a 6.5. They look like... Yeah, they think these might be real, but they're still expensive. There's some product I need. Okay. Oh, there's some Miu Miu. Oh, just the case. Oh, maybe I'll get the case. There were those Miu Miu glasses. Those are Fendi right there. Some Coach glasses. We have a lot of watches. Those are all new. A Lotus wallet. That Michael Kors wallet is $40. Those toy brooches are $100. Wow, look at that clutch. I wonder what that is. Do you think it's like a Patricia Nash? Let's see what's over here. Kind of cool. Oh, there's like a Louis Vuitton scarf right there. Alright, we're in the backpack section now. Got a pink lunch pail. Dabney Lee. This is actually kind of cute. $3. We'll consider this one. We'll look it up in a second. Housework can't kill you, but why take a chance? Oh my gosh, that's so funny. who makes this. Vintage Addiction. That's hilarious. Okay, I'm looking through the kitchen stuff. Let me see if there's any cool mugs. I've been lucky here recently with the mugs. I've been finding some really good ones. Even some Anthropology, Starbucks. But looks like maybe not today. Any plates, bowls, nothing too interesting. Cookware, bakeware. There's some Pampered Chef right there, but I already have a couple of those pieces. Saw these last time. These aren't Le Creuset. Hydro flask? Thermo flask. Looking through the cookware. Annie Le Creuset. I'm also trying to look for like copper stuff. Ooh, is this copper? Well, this is expensive, $50. Solid copper, oh. I just made my way into the shoes. Ferragamos, those are still here, still expensive. These boots, don't know anything about cowboy boots, unfortunately. I did have a pair of cowboy boots when I was little though, because we had a pioneer day at school and I had a cowboy outfit, so that was fun. All these vintage products are still here. 75. What even are these Louis Vuittons? They're fake, but like crazy. $25. Healing. These end of their stories are pretty nice. 41 for the US 10.5. American Eagle. Lots of new shoes today. Both are very bright colored. Something California. Sam Edelman. Charles David, ASOS. I don't know how I missed this coach. It's $40. It's in really good shape though. I think I might get that. So I've been going through all the clothing. I found this top right here. It's by a brand called Karam. And they're pretty expensive. I don't know if this is like too, is it like kind of stained? I can't tell. Can it be washed? Let's see. Oh, you can wash it. Okay, we might get this. These tops are really expensive. I looked up the pieces on the website. So, now I'm just going through all the dresses, seeing if I can find anything, because sometimes they have some really amazing designer dresses in this store. And I feel like those are some of the only like clothing pieces that I can sell. Or I can send them to V. So, let's see what you find. Okay, I just found a Vivian Tam dress. I know like her stuff is really expensive. Is this one? I'm gonna have to look this up. Let me see if I can find it. But I mean, cool. Ooh, I found an ALC top for $1. Nice. Alright you guys, I just got back to the house and I got a ton of stuff. Mom is sitting behind the camera because she wants to see all the stuff that I got. But I feel like I got some really great stuff. I went to that dollar sale at Lineage Trading, then I went to Veterans Thrift, and hold on, look at the flowers right here. Mom picked the flowers yesterday, but then I put them in that vase. How cute are they?
They're cute.
So pretty.
I don't know why this color. We have a lot.
Well, they're supposed to be like random colors. So then you probably just got all purple ones.
No, it says there on the thing, it has a name.
Oh. I don't know. Well, the other ones didn't bloom yet. So that's just like one of the first ones. Okay, anyway, let's start off with the stuff that I got at Lineage Trading. So everything there, well, not everything in the store, but they had like all these bins and they were all a dollar inside those bins. So everything was just a dollar. So I bought just like a bunch of random stuff that either I can sell or I'm going to have V sell it for me since she sells clothing. And I'm just consigning stuff with her. So I got these Nike dry fit like legging pants. And these are in a size extra small. So these are a dollar. Yes. I feel like that's a good deal.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes, maybe like so.
And then I got these Paige jeans. Black, size 24,
oh my God,
for someone with really long, skinny legs like me. Not like me. Like Cade. Then, another pair of black jeans, and these are Hudson's.
Hudson!
So some black Hudson jeans.
What size is that?
These are a size 28. So... they always have, like, all their sizes that they have in the dollar, so they're always tiny. Last time I went, like, everything was, like, a size small or extra small. Then I found this really pretty St. John top, size medium. Ooh! The color is really nice. It might fit you. It looks very big.
It's very and it's large.
Oh. Then I got this Leith dress, L-E-I-T-H. I think they sell this at Anthropology, but this is brand new, so I picked it up. Still has tags on it and everything. It's a nice floral print. This was a size medium. What do you think, Mom?
It's nice.
Pretty?
Yep.
Then this is a Lululemon top. This is a size, I don't know. I know the sizes are like hidden somewhere. And is it inside here? No. They took out the little, I think they're supposed to be like things for your boob.
No.
No, like, I don't know. No. These are size 4, so.
You put your thing there.
Oh, you put your boob in there.
Yes, you put
okay,
put
so
your
this is
boob
a size. This is a size 4. I feel like they might all be the same size, but I don't know. Then I got this really pretty
silk
top by Brandy Melville. This is in a size small. Nice and dainty. Very soft. Feel that, Mom. Silky
very
smooth.
Silky.
Then I got another pair of pants. These are Hudson.
Woo!
Another Hudson in like this gray wash. And these are in a size... Does it say 5? I don't know. No, they stapled it, so... I don't know, Mom probably knows where the size is.
Is this new?
I'm hot.
It still has
I don't know, maybe. Or no, that might be the store tag that they ripped off. Like the store. I don't know the price. Or the size, I mean. Then I found these. I don't know like what brand these are. I know Keith Haring. This is like the Keith Haring design.
This is a 24 or 25.
I don't know what collab Keith Haring did with this. It might be like Uniqlo because they do a lot of Keith Haring stuff, but I just got it because these are cool leggings. Because everyone loves Keith Haring.
Yeah.
And they look like they're in really good condition. Then I got these Paige jeans.
Paige.
These are brand new. They still have the tag attached and they have a
size
floral
24.
Design. And these are size 28. These are like all too big for Yasmin because I think she's like a 26 or a 24 or something. This one was really cool because this is... Oh, they ripped out the tag. I don't know why. But these are an Adidas Stella McCartney collaboration. The pants, like the leggings or whatever. So Stella McCartney for Adidas. In purple and like this
orangey.
This, I guess it's supposed to be a size small. So this was cool. These are in really good condition. I feel like whoever had these didn't even wear them. They look brand new. They just ripped out the tag in the back because it was probably annoying. Then I got these Joe's jeans.
What?
These are in an extra small, apparently.
Size zero.
Probably a size, like, this is like literally like my wrist can't even fit inside of these. But I mean, Joe's jeans, maybe a kid can fit these. They kind of look like little boys' jeans. I don't know.
He does not like ripped jeans.
Oh yeah, these have rips in them. Or you can cut them and turn them into shorts.
The shorts.
So I got these. I got a lot of jeans. I didn't even notice how many jeans I got.
No.
Then these are Paige, size 24. These are cool and distressed as well. They have like kind of like random distressing throughout. And also like right here. Cool, very fancy. Anyway, these were 24. I think the style name is Skyline. So they look, yeah, like a nice skinny leg. Jeans. Then I got, this is an Ehri Punto top. I think they also sell this at Anthropology. So just a nice blouse. And this one is in a size 14. This might fit you.
No, I don't like it. Doesn't have a sleeves.
Mom doesn't like things without sleeves. This is another Lululemon top. This one's in green. This is like an older style because it has like this drawstringy thing at the bottom. But I don't know, it was a dollar. And then this is another Lululemon top in purple. And it has like a crisscross back or whatever that is. And
that's like an old rose.
Like a mauve.
Mauve.
Then what is this? Oh, a theory top. Oh. Yeah, theory is pricey. This one's a size medium. Mom's rice is done, and it's like in this like quilted fabric in gray. This is nice. Oh, then I got these Abercrombie shorts. Yes, short shorts for the beach for the summertime, and these are a size
24. 26.
They're cool. Everyone loves Abercrombie. Abercrombie is like made a comeback. Then I got this brand new Michael Kors dress, size medium. Originally $100.
What?
Brand new. The color is nice.
That is cute. I like the bottom.
Yeah, me too. It has like a flounce or whatever that it's called. And the color is nice too.
Yes.
I really like green. So the color is really pretty.
The bottom is so nice. I like it.
I know. Too bad this doesn't fit you.
I know.
It might. It's stretchy.
No, it's not.
You can make it work.
No.
Mom's getting really skinny, so it's probably going to fit her very soon.
No.
I don't know. Oh, wait. It has a tag. Do I know what brand this is? No, I do not know. It has a little tag on it, but I don't know what the logo is, but I got it because the print is nice.
Let me see.
Do you know? Yeah. Do you know that brand, Mom?
Color.
And then I got these Victoria's Secret pants, and I'm pretty sure Yasmin has these, and she wore them this morning.
Yes, we have that.
So, I found another pair. This is in a size extra small, the yoga pants. Yasmin and Mom love them. They both have them. They both match. And if anyone buys those, you too can match with Yasmin and Mom.
I don't know what size this is.
Yeah. I feel like it'll fit Yasmin, but it kind of reminds me of the one that she bought, like that orange. Remember that one that Cade's embarrassed of her wearing because she says it's too bright? Then I got seven for all mankind. Ooh. These are the Roxanne jeans.
My favorite.
These
jeans
are not distressed. These are in an indigo dye or whatever.
Let me see the back. Oh, I don't have that. I thought I have that.
Yeah, these are called the Roxanne. These are size 24. So these are nice. Got those. So I got all this. All of it less than $25 for all this stuff. So I got a deal because everything was a dollar each, which is fantastic. Then I went to Veterans Thrift. where I bought even more clothes because I'm crazy. Hold on, did that lady give me all my clothing? Okay, I think she did. She better have. But I think she did. Okay, I also tried to stay within like the dollar range, but this was actually 75 cents, I think. This is just a James purse tank, 75 cents. Basic, is that black? Yeah, black. James purse stuff is expensive. I think this retails for like almost $40 just for that.
Wow.
Then I got, this is cloth and stone blouse or like V-neck shirt. I got this for $2, but they this is from Anthropology, and this one is a size small. Feel the fabric on this; it's really nice. Mm-hmm. Like that's like a really nice blouse. Mm-hmm. Then I bought these. I don't remember if John said that he liked them, but I bought them because they were only $10.
Is that for men?
Yeah, these are men's. Size 10.
Wow.
Yeah. So, I think these will fit John, but...
Yeah, you just have to wash it.
I mean, they're pretty clean already.
They'll be...
But then if you wash them, they'll be, yeah, like, perfect. But they're in really good shape. They're the Equipment Adidas sneakers. And these are expensive.
Yes.
I looked these up. Even this that colorway is expensive. Then... I got, what is this? Mink pink, also maybe from Anthropology. I don't remember, but this is nice. I just got it because the fabric is nice. And this was $1 because it was half off. And then this one is a brand called Karam, I think. And this is also, I looked up this brand. It's like an Asian brand and it's actually really expensive. Like this blouse, I think retails for almost $200. Ooh. It's like a crop blouse, and the fabric is also very fancy feeling.
Yeah.
And then this one is, I think it was APC, ALC. ALC, yeah, ALC. ALC is expensive also, like the brand. And this is like a cool like tank, yeah, as well with like a racer back. This one's a size 2, and it's just a nice like black and white polka dot print. And the fabric is nice and soft as well. Everything I bought is like an extra small. Oh, and this is made of silk.
Ooh,
silk. And then the last clothing piece that I got is this red Valentino skirt. Very nice. You can wear it with any of these black blouses. This white one.
Oh, no, it's not.
Is it too white?
It's the white. The black.
I don't know, it might be kind of cool. If you want to be brighter for spring. But you can wear any of the black tops or whatever. But, this is a size that I can't see. But it says it's a medium on this tag. Because they usually, like, they'll measure them in, like, before they put them out in the store. And what's even better is that it has pockets.
So nice.
People love pockets. Yeah, the size isn't hidden inside the pocket. But it's nice. I think it's too big for her. It looks big.
This one looks big.
Like the skirt, like it though, it's like kind of wide. Yeah. It probably is a medium. Yasmin's like a small. Like if she, it'll probably like fit low on her. Like it won't fit high at her actual waist. Because Yasmin has like a small waist, but like she has like a big butt. So probably like. So I got that. Then I got this Rebecca Minkoff silver clutch. Beautiful Rebecca Minkoff clutch for $4.98. Nice, nice and clean. Beautiful silver leather, super soft, with a wristlet that's removable. Love it. Is this the pocket? There's not a pocket. This is just decorative. And then this Coach shoulder bag. Classic. This style is like, they've had this forever and they do it in every fabric and leather and Yeah, and this one's a nice, like a burgundy color. It literally looks brand new. I feel like it's not been used. All the corners are in perfect condition. This was $20 because it was half off. And I don't know how it became half off because I never even saw it. I would notice this if it was there, but like the bag is super clean and it still has a little hang tag on it as well. Oh, and I forgot something. Okay, hold on, I have one more bag. Okay, so this I got in the boutique section at Crossroads, at Veterans. All right, first one. So I got this Miu Miu case, the sunglass case. It was $5, but I think it was 25% off. Because I bought the Miu Miu glasses and they were separated. So I got these Miu Miu eyeglasses, which are really, really cute. It's like a fun cat eye. I think they're kind of small. I don't know if you're going to like them. Yeah.
Ah, it's a prescription too.
Yeah, they're a prescription. I buy these so then like people can just switch out the...
Yeah.
And then they just need like some polishing, but I know then like, oh my gosh, this person was like blind. So, it's but so there are really cute glasses. I'm just going to close my eyes so I don't go crazy. But they're fun. The shape is good. And these were 25, but they were 25% off. So they were like $19. And then the case. So you got both. Then I got these Tom Ford eyeglasses, also a prescription. But they come with a case. And they have the little... cleaning thing, and these are also prescription, but these are pretty cool. This person is also very blind, but you know, like people like small glasses, not me.
It's not, it doesn't fit you.
Yeah,
no. Maybe it's these just like it's kid one.
No, they're not kid
it's glasses. So small.
Huh?
So small. Even the thing is so short. You know the hook the thing that hooks it. Yeah.
No, it's like someone with like a regular sized head. No. They're like not bad on you. They look like your reading glasses.
It's a girl.
Yeah. But these were also like $19. And these actually came with a case. So, Tom Ford. All my glasses are Tom, like my eyeglasses are Tom Ford. The ones that I got them all at the thrift. And then, last but not least, I got this Marc Jacobs bag. It needs a little bit of a conditioning, but it's just this crossbody.
Oh, it's like the bag that we have.
Yeah, it's but you have like, the, this is like the, one. This is like the slouchy one. And this is a navy with gold hardware.
Oh, bag.
And a model. Hey, this actually doesn't look bad. It's like a square camera. Camera bag.
I'm liking this bag. Let me see.
I'm modeling it. For, you have to come over here and model it for the people, Mom. Come here.
No.
She's a model.
No. I'm going to have this. Oh, I like this. This is a perfect size for me. Oh, this is
cool. And then that was the last thing that I bought. And
mine.
That's going to end today's video. Hope you guys had fun checking out all the goodies and the store. If you guys enjoyed the video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to say hi down below. Oh, that one was, it was like 200.
Oh, it's expensive.
250. That was the end of the video. Hope you guys had fun. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow, bright and early at 7 a.m. for a new video. The live sales are every Friday and Saturday at 10 p.m. Pacific time. And I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye, guys!